city. Oh, tourists, folks, this is the best place to be. Medieval castle to myself, so to speak. Medieval castle inside the fortified medieval city. Yes, the castles and the cities and castles today. Thousands of castles around the world. Wow, museum pieces. They're living in what? We call not so castle-like setting. The Pyrenees. Carcassonne fell from the Spanish hands to the French. Otherwise, this would have been the border town. Well, I can see the Pyrenees over there. Oh, blimey. That's the Pyrenean Mountains. Beautiful. Where the cloud line is on such a beautiful and clear day. Yes. Very beautiful there, Pyrenean Mountains. Can you see?
Yeah.
Need to read the history until 1649. The Spanish border lies just outside the Carcassonne and on this side of the city. Defended the port de Aude, By jolly, the Spanish were here. From here to here, and from here to here, changing is get to the doorway and go beyond the doorway to know more. By knowing more, you're not going to know anything more. Knowing more, you're continuing to look for more. But this way, you will only find a little bit more and more. But if you keep looking for more, you end up discovering more. So much going on here, folks. For a permanent reason. But it was for temporary lives. So this is what defended the castle. Gunpowder fired cannonballs, which are fabulous, or fragile, I should say. This will be cannonballs. Yeah, they love this for invading forces. To the castle. There you go. The young are here with their testosterone. I was lucky to be early enough. They were recovering from last night's booze. I'm saying goodbye to the castle and its surroundings before the sun screams.